I'm Yolanda DeMeo.
And I'm Staff Sergeant Robertson.
And here's your weekly update.
Real quick.
The semi-annual Education Expo will be held Wednesday, September 18th in the Getchy Memorial Fieldhouse, beginning at 10 a.m. and running until 2 p.m. You'll have the opportunity to gather information and interact with a wide variety of institutions from all over the country. If you're looking to further your education, don't miss this. It's the Education Expo on Camp Lejeune, September 18th.
On Friday, September 20th, join us for the Chasing Change 5K Color Run on New River Air Station. This is a chance for all of us to come together to end sexual and domestic violence. This event is free and open to all DOD ID card holders. Registration will begin at 10:30 at the Youth Sports Complex on Douglas Road aboard New River. The run will kick off promptly at 11:30. Bring your whole shop out. Come show your support. You can also register online at the MCCS website. Again, the 5K Color Run, Chasing Change, is free during lunch. No excuses. We will see you there.
Real quick announcement. Contractors will begin work on the intersection of Birch Street and Holcomb Boulevard starting on the 13th of September with an approximate end date of 13 October. They plan to work in the evening from 7 p.m. until 5 a.m.
It's a big project and there will be some lane closures. We just want everyone to be aware and plan accordingly.
And that's all we have for this week. We'll see you next week on
Real Quick.
Hoorah!